Sir, I am Subhesh Kumar Singh, an ex-serviceman from Indian Navy. I am residing in Kanpur. My date of birth is 19 August 79. I have served in Indian Navy for 15 years at various seaports of our country. My last posting was at Pune, Lonavala, at Center of Marine Engineering Technology. I retired on 31st January 2012. I have completed my postgraduate diploma in Operation Management in the year 2011 while in service. I am a graduate with history major from IGNO. My father is a farmer and mother is housemaker. My spouse is housewife. I have two children, a daughter and a son. My hobbies are reading newspaper, books, magazines, cooking and playing football. My aim is to become a government employee and serve the nation while serving the people best.